Is that really something to be afraid of? What if I were to clear that? Yes. Excellent. Gold and gold. I think there's a third one of you down here. But you're just not popping out. Oh. I... Excellent. Absolutely excellent. Oh! Thank you. Wonderful. A poetry book. I'll have to read that later as well. Lots of moonstone and shovels. I don't see any way to get any further into the cave. Pretty sure. Oh. More to this than I thought. Nord mead, hunting brew, black briar. I don't want to insult anyone else with the wrong type of beverage. Meanwhile, I'm sitting here walking around with my Earl Grey tea. What is down there? That does not look like a smart way to go. Is there another way to go? Ah, yes. How does one get up there? There's only one way up, and it's down. Affected by the that. Does that hurt? Is that a button? Magic secret. Gold. Well, I bet my magic's back. Anyone here? Anyone like some fire? pick it up. Oh, there's a lever. Another one. And a third one. Tell me to get out.
Looks just like
alright. Right. Battle axe. Ah, gold. Arrows. Wonderful, wonderful. All sorts of treasures to be found. Yes. Don't step on that. Giant's toe goes with garden as well as troll that. Oh, I wonder. Oh, it's garlic. Maybe must. Why would they have it on the same table? Right. Sure. What about a nice helmet for me? Oh. The Oblivion Crisis. Be sure to read that. Kolb and the Dragon. An adventure for Nord boys. Kolb was a brave Nord warrior. Maybe. Thank you. one has a bite to fireball going to keep shooting at me. Perfect. Ruby, bone meal, springum sap, whatever that is. I really do want to... Oh no.
New hand touches the beacon.
Yes.
Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy.
All right.
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Cleansing light. Well, how about that? Mount Kilcreath. Meridian's beacon. Interesting. Not quite sure what she means by that, but... Oh. Feathers. I almost missed those. Garnet. right. Oh, well, who says looking isn't worthwhile? I found 2 gold in that urn. Aha, yes. Now, make sure you don't go back down that pit again. You'd have to go all the way back around to get out. Now, I can tell those gentlemen someone stole their mead.